there, universe. Looky there. It's Tapman.
Hello, gaming world, and welcome back to Rime. And we're gonna go on up the hill here and check out the other little spot right up there. Oh, wonder if that leads anywhere. I doubt it, but nope. You can't jump up in there. Nope. Come on, little fella. Wait on Costa. And like he's got something in his drawers or something. Well, I mean, I knew they wasn't nowhere right across there, but I figured I'd look anyway. Well, see what's right up here. Well, I know that probably jumps right over there, but before I do that, let's see if I can get to that little fox on that cliff. I don't know if I can or not. There may not be a way. Nope. I can't get up there. No. Oh, come on now. You know that little boy could have jumped that. Come on. His hands are just about reach up there. Well, I guess that means I've got to go that way, huh? There's no way around that edge there. No hanging off the edge. Okay. No white markings on the edge. Okay, alright. Alright. Let's go ahead and take a jump. Let's look out over this edge right quick and see what we might see. Nothing that way. Nothing, nothing. Yeah, I've got to jump off of that edge right yonder and go down there and swim across to that. There's that red-caped guy. I don't know what might be out here, but I'm gonna take a jump here. Oh, ha-ha! I got it. See, I know that I could jump there. See? And he can go there. And see how high that is? Now I know I could jump that other one. Well, alright, let's go a-jumping. Whoa, alright, let's go. Alrighty, well. There was something up there. There's a bird, a seagull or something, but I got to get up there to get it. I don't know. Do I have to jump on top of these? I don't know. I probably just need to holler one time before I do anything. Nope, can't grab that. And I can't grab that. I can't get it. What's going on here? All I can do is home. Well, that's not right. We got to figure this out. Top of that. I don't know what's back there holding me up there. There was nothing but that limb. Thought maybe I could climb all the way up there. Well, that's all we can do is home right there. Well, sir. Get on top of that. Well, I can't do it. Thought maybe I might mash one of these down, because they're a little bit different color if I put my weight on them. Nope. Well, I don't know. I've been pressing E the whole time too, hoping maybe I could use something here, but I can't use anything. So I really don't know. So, this is a bit of a... Okay. All right. I gotta let loose somehow. There we go. Alright. Uh-huh. Oh, man. Come on. I gotta get that just right. Okay, this is hard to see here. Whoa! Turn, turn, turn. Whoa! Alright, so far so good. Oh, wait a minute. I had my finger missed on the button. Oh, gosh. I twisted and went the wrong way. Jeez, I got to get it done. Trying to get in too much of a hurry. Come on, little boy. Oh, jeez. Come on. Come on, let loose. Okay. Back over here so I can get a little bit of a foot start. This up this time. Come on, turn now. Whoa, thank goodness. All right, we got the bird. Yeah, now what does that gain me? I wonder. Huh? I don't know. I don't know. I thought maybe I could call one of them. Oh well. I guess we'll go back down. And we'll go over there. Well, I guess we will. Because I got what I was wanting from here. Oh, whoa, what is this? I reckon those are just fireflies, huh? What is that I heard? Oh, they something right up here, huh? Maybe not. Yeah. Well, you can't call them. Or it don't seem like it anyway. Sounds awful like there's a big one around somewhere, don't it? Well, is that something over here? No. How do we get right there? Wonder if there's a secret passage. I don't keep walking, I just get a barrier. Well, if I have to, I'll go as far as I can, and if I have to, I'll cut out a little proportion of this that's boring or something, you know. How do we get right there? Because I went up there. To right here. But there's no way to there from that here. That I see. Huh, okay. Well, maybe we're gonna have to come back to that. Evidently, that's what it appears to be. So I guess that's what we'll have to do. And we can't get up there right now. And we can't walk through that. And there's no way through that wall. No. No. So, let's go. Let's go jump off of the back side up there. I keep trying to hit shift like I want to run, and that only makes me roll. Oh, Or should I be going through there? Yeah, that's the way it should have been, I guess. But I guess we can go the fun way, which would be boop, doop, up, down here. It's just as well. Looks to be just as fun. I don't know, there may be something back there to... We might have to check that out. Run, Krabbies, run. Okay. Let's swim. See that guy up there on that? Don't tell me there ain't a way to get up there. Oh, come on. Really? Left ship. Oh, ha ha. Well, how am I supposed to get up? Oh, right here. There we go. We did it! Yay! Yay! And it goes and does the rabbit. All right. Now the guy in the red cape is gone, and it's going to do the rabbit. All right. I know I can just jump off of there and go down, but I want to check this little hole out down here and see if there's anything underwater here that I should be checking out. For any reason, but I guess not. Whoa. I see that dark circle coming in around me. That means I was giving out of oxygen. Yes, sir. All right. I'm sure I can go through there. But I want to go around this way. Wonder what the guy with the red cape means. Yeah, I want to see what's around here. Oh, I can do that one now. But let's... While we're back here, let's see if there's something back here. I wonder if... Ooh. I wonder if they're dangerous. Oh, they disappear when you get close to them. Oh, I can't go out no further than that. How about that? He always goes back to land. Huh, okay. Well, there's nothing else back here then. But I don't see anything else either. Over yonder either. Okay. Sometimes, you know, you can see a secret around a corner somewhere. Excuse me. Piggy, you're gonna get washed out to sea. All right. We have a fox friend. Whoa. Maybe I was supposed to have been on that. Oh no, now I can walk it. Ha ha! Let's go! Yay! I love little games like this too, you know. They're a break from the regular mundane stuff of shooting and what is this? Whoa, open up another whole world. How about that? And now, our little fox buddy is up there waiting on us. And wow, now we have a whole new world to explore. Yes. All right. Well, we'll end it right here, this episode. And if you want to know what happens next, join me in the next episode and we'll continue on a little further. So all like, share, subscribe, favorites, and comments are welcome. If you're new to the channel, please subscribe. If you like what you saw, hit the like button. And as always, remember, I appreciate you, love you from the bottom of my heart, bless you, and have yourself a great, fantastic day. Bless you. Thanks.